Hello, we are at the Embedded World 2019 exhibition, and I want to present you two demos in which coreboot will race with UEFI, and we will check which one is booting faster. So we have two setups, one is based on middleboard turboed bay trail, and other is based on Intel Braswell, this is Protectli router platform, or firewall platform, and we using Solus Linux to boot the system. So we have Protectli on the left side and Intel on the right side. So we simply correlate both platforms at the same time. So you can see those booting. On the top one we have a coreboot, on the bottom one we have a UEFI, and we can see that coreboot is already there and UEFI is right after. You can see that the time was like so we have incorrect time here, but anyway it's like 2 seconds difference between those two platforms.